Welcome to the world of high-stakes poker, where the language spoken is as strategic as the gameplay itself. Today, we uncover the secret lexicon of poker, the words used by the top players to navigate the intense world of the game. Greetings, poker enthusiasts. Prepare to expand your poker vocabulary as we delve into the essential words used by the top players. Let's get started. 1. Range, the spectrum of hands a player might have based on their betting patterns and actions. Understanding an opponent's range helps skilled players make informed decisions. 2. Value bet. Placing a bet with a strong hand to extract maximum value from opponents. Top players use this tactic to entice their opponents into calling. 3. Bluff. Making a bet or raise with a weak hand to deceive opponents into thinking it's strong. A well-executed bluff can lead to significant gains for skilled players. 4. Position. Refers to a player's seat in relation to the dealer button. Top players leverage their position to gain information and make advantageous plays. 5. Pot odds, the ratio between the current size of the pot and the cost of a contemplated call. Skilled players calculate pot odds to make mathematically sound decisions. 6. Squeeze play, a strategic move where a player re-raises after an initial bet and a call. This aims to isolate the original bettor and exploit their potential weaknesses. 7. Double barrel, following up a continuation bet on the flop with another bet on the turn. This aggressive play puts pressure on opponents and keeps them guessing. 8. Floating, calling a bet with a weak hand in position with the intention of taking the pot away on a later street. Skilled players use this tactic to capitalize on their opponent's weakness. 9. 3 bet, making the third bet in a betting round, usually a substantial raise. This move displays strength and often forces opponents to make tough decisions. 10. Tilt. The state of emotional frustration or anger that affects a player's decision-making ability. Top players strive to maintain emotional control and avoid going on tilt. These are just a few of the words that dominate the lexicon of top poker players. Each term carries strategic importance and adds depth to the game. Keep expanding your poker vocabulary and stay tuned for more insights into the world of poker. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated on our latest poker content. Until next time, may the cards be in your favor and your poker words be sharp.